And after some period of time, coming out of the smoke and out of the darkness, I began to hear the voices of a multitude of people screaming and groaning and crying. But as I looked down, the sensation was looking down upon a volcanic opening and seeing fire and smoke and people inside of this burning place screaming and crying. They were burning, but they weren't burning up. They weren't being consumed.
The seeds of war. We'll be right back.